Yin-Yarn spell broken, dreamland returned to its normal state of peace and quiet. Well, I guess this is goodbye, Fluff said. It made Kirby sad to see his new friend leave. Buck up, Kirby. As long as you have this magic sock, you can visit me anytime. Until then, Fluff said as he returned to Batchland. And that's the story of how Kirby and Prince Fluff defeated Yin-Yarn the Sorcerer and restored peace to Dreamland.